people that are left, what they've become, and not the kind of people worth saving.
Cillian Murphy plays Emmett. His talent is so good at all times, we couldn't wait to have him jump in our world. The beauty of Cillian's character was that there's so much loss in his life. He doesn't feel the need to be a part of any community.
He is shut down, unwilling to help, frightened, fearful, done.
I don't know why he came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
That encounter they have in that tiny little space is incredibly charged and incredibly intense.
I can't help you.
Please.
He's actually a representation of the rest of the world. There's a darkness to him and there's a fear level to him that makes him unpredictable.
You don't know, do you?
That's what we're trying to create, that the audience goes, oh my God, what would I do if I was in that situation? I was just blown away by it.